new this morning, a teenage driver loses control of his car, hitting a pole and causing it to flip there. It happened at Northwest 206th and Rockwell. Officials say the 16-year-old driver was suspected to be under the influence of alcohol and was taken into custody. The driver was not seriously hurt.